We have to start thinking much bigger. Much bigger. Goals don't happen by themselves. It takes you changing as a person, your character, your values, your habits, the things that you be, don't be, right? And that is what I want you guys to start putting at the forefront, is like really letting the transformation you truly have as a person be the thing that is exciting for you. Like, that's the real goal. Like, when you look back from, you know, like a year ago or 5 years ago, and you think about how much you've transformed, the only thing that should be happening in your world right now is you being immensely proud of yourself. You either have completely up-leveled as a person, or you've learned a lot of things that now you get to actually put in motion in a different way. But guys, we have to stop reducing the totality of the value of our existence around a monetary goal or a weight goal or a relationship goal. Like, those are fine. Yes, it's a part of being on the planet. But you as a person are so much bigger than this. And it's really time that you put you at the top of your list and value the transformation you're literally undergoing that is priceless. That is priceless. Because that is actually real success.